Okay, it's recording now. You gotta say something about it, Chris.
Well, it's a lovely 58 Imperial.
And it's quiet. Man, that Hemi is running so quiet.
Very, very nice. When we got the car, it only had the short block. And the heads and intake and everything were in the trunk. And so Mark Alexander and I have just spent the past few weeks going through everything that was in the trunk and making sure that things were correct. And then we put it together over the past 4 or 5 days. And here it is running.
It doesn't have brakes, so we're not going to roll it around a whole lot.